Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it to be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery.
Did you find out who Patient X was? I hate all this secrecy.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings off.
Was hidden so well it was almost invisible.
Ah!
I'm impressed. That was one of the more taxing ones. Thank you. up to the challenge? The Scarecrow's gasp. Just agree I'm clever.
I still had little old Harley, what's her name, here with me. Want me to cook up a Titan monster for you?
That's everyone!
Thank you. monsters do you think?